mortals seek to be like us? Yet in so doing, they take on our ignoble qualities. Perhaps it's Lord Apollo's fault as the standard to which they aspire.
Did I offend somehow, good Lady Demeter? I know the times have been quite cruel, though why don't we direct that cruelty at our enemies, instead of heaping it upon each other here?
Cold comfort.